Hello! Website X5 is an amazingly simple software for creating websites, blogs, and online stores, optimized for search engines and perfect on any device, from desktop to smartphone. Ready to find out how? Let's get started. Once the program is open, click on the New button to create a new project. You can choose from over 150 graphic templates divided into different categories, or start from scratch and define the graphics you prefer. Obviously, you can choose to open an already created project so you can complete or update it. This is the graphical interface of Website X5. As you can see, it is very simple because it is presented as a guided process. On the left, there are the 5 steps to follow for creating the site. At the top right, you can move forward or backward. In each step, the various available functions are present, and on the right, instructions on their operation are indicated. You will also find specific guides or video guides, the manual, and the possibility to access our international community. At any time, you have the option to click the preview button, which will allow you to see how your site evolves. This is the template we have chosen, and as an example, it is related to a company that sells honey-based products. Our task will be to maintain the graphics, but modify the content to suit our needs. Let's start with step 1, the site settings. Here you can set the main information for the site, such as title and description. You can also add advanced features such as e-commerce cart, blog, RSS feed. You can create restricted areas where only users registered with email and password can access the content. Here you will find the settings for privacy and security and the option to enable statistics, for example, through Google Analytics. If you know programming, you can also add your own code to fully customize your site. The SEO section allows you to optimize the site so that it has maximum visibility for search engines. Let's click Next to move to step 2, the graphic template. Here you will find all the settings related to the site's graphics, such as the responsive design section. All templates are already optimized for viewing on various devices, from smartphones to tablets and even desktop computers. You can customize both the structure of the graphic template and modify its content, such as the header or footer of the site. The same applies to the styles of texts, tips, or emails sent from the site. Let's now move on to the heart of Website X5, Step 3, the sitemap. Here, you can find the list of all the pages of the site, and you can add both pages and levels. Let's find out what a level is by clicking on Preview. As you can see, Website X5 has automatically created all the new pages by placing them inside a pop-up menu. Levels are therefore very important elements because they allow you to create sites with hundreds of pages organized intelligently. As we can see from the preview, we have created a new page, which is still empty, and we therefore need to fill it. To do this, we select the page we want to work on and move on to step 4, page creation. The page is empty, and we can consider it as a grid or table to fill in, which we can customize by adding rows or columns. At this point, all we have to do is choose an item from the list and, using drag and drop, drag the item into the grid. Let's insert, for example, a text and an image. As you can see, we can move the objects to arrange them as we prefer. Now we need to specify the relevant content for each object. To do this, we just need to select the object and click the Edit button, or more quickly, double-click on the object itself. For example, by double-clicking on the text object, we access the section where, through a classic text editor, we can type the text. We can obviously paste an existing text. Or if we don't know what to write, we can use the magic text function, that is, create content through artificial intelligence. We can, for example, create a title, a SEO-optimized title, or directly a paragraph of text. Talking about honey. With a fun tone. Website X5 directly leverages the ChatGPT engine, to which it sends the information of the project being developed in order to provide the AI with the necessary context to create a quality text. Simple, right? We can obviously format the text with all the classic commands of a professional text editor. We just have to click OK to confirm the changes. As you can see, the background of the object has turned blue to indicate that content has already been specified for this object. We just have to do the same thing for the other objects, for example, for the image object. Let's follow the same procedure as before. That is, double-click on the object. For the image object, we simply need to insert the file we want to display on the page. We can choose a photo that we have saved on our PC, but we can also retrieve an online image from a library of over 250 million stock photos, rather than from a library of images not covered by rights. Without having to use other programs, we can directly edit the image through the graphic editor included in Website X5. We can, for example, crop the image, apply filters, a mask, or an effect. We confirm by clicking OK and then on Preview, so we can see our page taking shape. Note that the image is not the original one. Website X5 has indeed created a new optimized image in compressed format and with the correct dimensions to be displayed on the internet. Keep in mind that although the program guides you step by step, you are still free to modify anything, even go back to step 2 to change the entire graphic template. By clicking the preview button, in fact, Website X5 will automatically rewrite the code to apply the requested changes. It is important to work with a simple tool, but it is also important that the final result can also be complete. For this, Website X5 offers you many other objects to insert into the page. In addition to texts and images, you can insert buttons, galleries, videos, contact forms, add a product catalog, and for the more experienced, any type of code. Let's do another example by inserting an image gallery. Let's drag the gallery object. Let's double-click to access the settings. Specify the list of images to display by selecting them from the computer. At this point, we can set the style of the gallery. It could be a slideshow, a horizontal or vertical gallery, or we can display only the thumbnails, and perhaps define the style of the thumbnails themselves. Perfect. Let's click OK and preview to see the result. Here is our gallery. We can scroll through all the thumbnails and click on any image to see it enlarged. In addition to these objects, Website X5 allows you to insert over 100 other types of objects divided into categories. Audio and video. Buttons. Chart display, PDF files. Amaze your website visitors with spectacular galleries. Enable automatic page translation. Add a map with Google Map. And the buttons of your social profiles. Now that we have understood this simple step, namely creating the page and inserting the content, all we have to do is repeat it for all the pages of our site. Once the site is completed, all you have to do is export it. Let's move on to the final step, exportation. You can export the site to the internet, to an external drive, or export the project to move it to another computer. The site can be exported to the web space provided for free with the license. This space is already optimized and set up for sites created with Website X5. By clicking Start, Website X5 will upload all project files online. Or if it's a revision, only the pages that have been modified. To ensure you complete freedom of choice, you are free to publish the site with any other web space provider. Not bad, right? Thanks to Website X5, your site is online in no time. Now that you know how easy it is to create a website, let your imagination run wild. if you haven't done it yet, download the trial version and have fun discovering everything you can do with Website X5.